Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Wednesday the 9th of December. Sun is in Sagittarius, ruled by Jupiter. Planets are saying...
Fascinating as ever.
Aha, planets.
Sun identity challenging Neptune. Reality, confusion, distortion, illusion.
Confusion. Okay.
These planets have the capacity to make certain concepts seem absolutely brilliant. And while this may be so, and these ideas should be pursued enthusiastically, there's an equally good possibility that, instead of being good, wise, intelligent, productive, or healthy in any way, they are as far from being what the project, relationship, venture, situation, enterprise needs as the downgraded planet Pluto is from downtown Plattsburgh. Adding the cherry to the whipped cream, current influences are also encouraging individuals to be extremely testy when making requests or requirements, the recipients of which might be calling these demands, while simultaneously disregarding the complications or inconvenience that might be incumbent in satisfying these. However, as tempting as it may be to say, hold on, do you have any idea how inconsiderate that is? It probably isn't going to help. For the record, when people are meeing up a storm or busily looking out for themselves, productivity is often the first casualty. They tend to focus more on whether those around them are hopping too in the accustomed or ordained manner than on what they could be doing to facilitate matters or otherwise be helpful, be useful, or be of assistance.
Signs particularly affected by the sun challenging Neptune.
Sagittarius, Pisces, Leo.
And if one's birthday, 9th of December.
Do full-scale mental dress and tech rehearsals before embarking on assorted home and hearth-related assignments. For example, convert house to solar heat, marry acquaintance for green card, sublet apartment, to move to Netherlands, relocate to South Florida, etc. this year. There could be the odd wrinkle, over or underestimation that needs ironing out, and you will probably want to know about this before you are totally immersed.
Yeah. Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.